Pathfinder, you seem well.
Just get to the point. We both know what you're going to say.
Perhaps. Perhaps not. We know you defied us. You went for Meridian in direct violation of initiative orders, even though our reasons were quite clear. Yet, you were correct, Reiner. We should have trusted your instincts. You have proven time and again that you deserve the title of Pathfinder. I have never been so glad to be wrong.
I appreciate your encouragement and your candor.
I am told there are still obstacles to reaching Meridian. The Initiative stands ready to provide whatever support you need.
Pathfinder, if you're done with your call to the Nexus, I'd like to talk to you. I think I've found a way for us to find Meridian.
From the Remnant City.
Pathfinder, you have new email.
Don't push yourself too hard. Someone's gonna keep you free.
Extremely quick thinking.
Well, we humans get lucky sometimes.
I'm glad to have that kind of luck on my flight deck.
Drinks are fizzing tonight.
The others aren't here yet, but it shouldn't be long.
The others?
Cash and Vorn. If we're gonna teach you Krogan games, we're gonna need more Krogan.
I thought you didn't like Vorn.
What, just because I ride him hard? He's smart, real handy with plants, kept the colony alive and going after we left the Nexus. Cash made a good choice there. Not that I had any say in the matter.
So, fire-breathing Thresher Maws of Doom?
That's right. Pretty basic game. First one Krogan kids usually play.
I've seen vids, and I know Thresher Maws are damn huge. But fire-breathing Thresher Maws of Doom? That sounds like overkill.
Careful, you're starting to sound like Liam.
I'm going to tell him you said that. Right, so what are the rules?
Kids game, remember? It's simple. Burn down all the other pieces on the map. You win.
I can work with fire.
This is gonna be great. Vorn's bringing root snacks. Corkrow's my favorite. I'll load up the mini flamethrowers when the others get here.
Well, at least the table's fireproof, I think.
Yeah, just don't hit the drinks. Bartender will have a fit.
Things are tense around the pub, but not like that first 14. Think you have time for a drink later? You know, away.
That's what all this is for, making sure we'll have time.
I'll be there with you. Promise.
You're back.
My arrest was a clerical error. Translation, our heroic Pathfinder took an interest, and now you're bad PR. Truth hurts. A Pathfinder can handle the dangers out there. For us ordinary people, it's too much. I want to finish the documentary, take a stand for what matters. But what is that? What's best for the initiative?
Hopes and dreams got us to Andromeda. Let's get everyone dreaming even bigger.
Okay, have your Sam give me everything it recorded in that remnant city. I'll cut it into a great adventure, heroic explorers, fiendish Ket, and the deadly beauty of Andromeda. And that will be the grand finale to my documentary. I'm free to take a break with whomever I like.
You mean...
I hope you still feel that something. I still do. Meet me at Vortex later. We deserve a night out.
You made it. I ordered some snacks. You like these, don't you?
I do, actually. Thank you.
And I asked the bartender to signal if you know who comes by. It's funny, I know so much about you already. I guess this is your chance to get to know me.
I know you have vision, imagination. You want what's best for people.
You forgot my great taste in women.
Well, I figured that was a given.
I know what this is. Out there, you have... another life. But when you come home, maybe we can belong together.
Of course. This already feels special, you and me.
Something special? Goddess, I want you to whisper that in my ear. What if we skip out, have drinks at my place instead?
What are we having?
Whatever you'd like.